Here's a tip for your Tuesday. My client wanted to place burlap inside this frame, but the problem was the door was completely solid wood and the back wouldn't come off. Contact paper is perfect for hard-to-reach shapes like this, where you need to cut something out and you want to do it exactly right the first time. It sticks to whatever you're cutting, peels right off. You can cut multiple shapes with the same paper, and then they fit exactly on. Now I'm using Wise Owl's clear primer to attach this burlap to this piece. I put it underneath and on the top. It dried clear and it's gorgeous, and that burlap is not going anywhere. Save and share this tip to help other furniture painters and DIYers.